Beaver and Co. Our slogan is Big Ideas, Little People. I am Spencer Luchin, the CEO.
And I am Vivian Egan, the CFO.
Why? Many children would rather watch TV, play video games, read a comic book, do nothing, fight with siblings, or complain to their parents than learn about history, even though history is cool. But what if the comic book and toys were educational? That is where the beavers come in. The beaver has an easy-to-manipulate body that can become historic figures like George Washington. I also have been working on a comic book that is educational and about the American Revolution. That way, the child can read an educational comic book and play with an educational toy. Our target market for the special beavers, the historic ones, and the book, as you might have guessed, are for children from 6 to 10 who like history and for those who don't to find a new interest. Our play beavers are directed more to children who are 4 to 10, as they don't need the historic content. We believe our company will succeed because other companies that sell beavers are not educational. They are also very expensive. Raw beavers are cheaper. For example, Amazon says sells a 5-inch Louise beaver for $12. Our beavers are only $5.
The book will be $8 and the historical beavers will be $7. Our beavers will be sold at Amazon and eBay. Our dream is for Beaver and Co. to be available at Barnes and Nobles. Materials. Price per beaver. Pantyhose, $1.53. Tan, black, white, felt, $0.01. Gray felt, $0.80. Stuffing, $0.33. Black thread, $0.002. Tacky glue, $0.02. Needle, free.
Beaver & Co. Look out for Beaver & Co. Sign up at our booth to be updated when you can buy your beaver. And if you sign up, you get a $1 discount on the beaver. Goodbye. Wait, our prototype. Okay, so these are our prototypes. This was our first model, and I tacky glued on the tail, but that wasn't as secure. So then we made this beaver. This beaver is squishy, and it comes with a leash. This is George Washington beaver with a detachable wig and a cane. These glasses can also be used on Father's Day as a special dad feature. This is the Beaver & Co. comic book about the American Revolutionary War called We the Beavers. And I've only been working on this much so far, but soon it will be complete.